I work with kids. 5, 6, 7, 8 years old. I don't just work with fighters that know how to box. You gotta be able to teach a kid how to box first before you train. You gotta be able to teach them the skills about boxing.
Roger.
Right, come here, Famous. Come here. They're one of the kids I trained right here. Right there.
Is he a good trainer?
Mm-hmm.
Why? Does he know boxing? Is it fun to train with Roger Mayweather?
Yes.
The best trainer in the world?
Yes.
He says you're the best trainer.
He knows his boxing skills. He knows about boxing. Tell me how old you are.
5.
I told you, point training when they're very, very young. I don't need to make a fighter when he's 20. I can make a fighter when he's young, very young. So, that would care about boxing anyway. Learn how to teach them when they're young.
Is that what the Mayweather family has always done? You guys have been on at young ages?
Well, I've been training kids since I've been a kid. So it's not a big thing for me to train somebody his age.
Robert right now is ranked number 10 pound for pound on the list from the Ring magazine.
How how a guy gonna be pound for pound number 10? How in the hell is that? Listen, let me tell you something. How can you have a guy pound for pound number 10? There ain't no such thing as pound for pound number 10. Don't nobody rank nobody number 10. Either you the best or you ain't. That's what they rank. So pound for pound number 10, well, let him stay pound for pound number 10, because he ain't gonna never get to number 1.
The question I was going to ask following that is, where do you put Guerrero on the tier of opponents Floyd's already faced? He's fought De La Hoya. He's fought the best. He's fought De La Hoya. He's fought
most. He ain't amongst those guys. He ain't amongst Cotto. He ain't amongst De La Hoya. He ain't amongst Shane Moe. He ain't amongst a lot of them guys. Floyd. He ain't over D.L. Corrales. There's a whole bunch of guys that, he ain't gonna be elite with. But pound for pound number 10, I guess he is pound for pound number 10, because I ain't never heard that before. So pound for pound number 10, I guess. He probably pound for pound number 20.
Mayweather signed a 6-fight deal with Showtime. Who would you want to see him fight if you could line up anyone for him?
I want to see him fight Pacquiao. What Pacquiao like? That's all I want to see.
How many rounds do you think that would go?
About 3.
One
round? Who wins?
He chose
Floyd.
Floyd, he said, what, knockout?
Mm-hmm.
He said Floyd would knock out Pacquiao one round?
I believe he probably right.
But then how is he so good?
Who's so good?
Floyd.
How do you know?
Because he know about boxing.
He knows more than me, huh? Because, you know, Roger always tells me that I don't know anything about boxing.
He's a kid, but he understands boxing. He likes boxing. He knows about boxing.
So you want to see Pacquiao? Anybody
it's
else?
Because I box more than 20 weeks.
Pacquiao, I figure. Well, that's the first they want to see him fight. So why wouldn't they fight?
Can Pacquiao come back from that knockout?
Even though he lost, huh?
Can he come back from that loss, from that knockout?
He ain't got to come back. I mean, he ain't got to come back. He didn't fight for it anyway. And then he already got knocked out by Marquez, but no problem. I think he should fight Floyd, though.
What is Floyd Mayweather's secret of success? How come he's so good all these years, undefeated? What is it?
Sir, it's because Roger trained him when he was little.
Floyd
believed in himself. Regardless of what I say, if you ask somebody, can they beat him, he's going to tell you no.
So Roger, you've been with him all these years. How has he changed until now?
He ain't never really changed me. Still Floyd.
What do you think the best part of his legacy is?
Say what now?
What do you think his legacy is in the boxing world? What does his career mean in the history of
boxing? What is his legacy in boxing? Well, Floyd is the longest reigning champion in boxing, period.
Jesus.
There ain't no champion,
Jesus.
No longer reigning champion before. The only guy close to Troy and longer reigning champion is Joe Louis.
So what happens
Joe
to the
Lewis
boxing
champion
world?
15 years. Floyd been champion 16 years, going on 17.
What happens to the boxing world once Floyd's done?
You guys got to make another one. They always make another one. You just got to find somebody else that got talent.